Hello everyone, so in this video I'm going to show you how we can save inspect element changes permanent. So let me show you the example here and then we'll show you how we can do this. And you can see here is the background color is white right now, so I'm going to change it to the something like red or something. Okay, now what I'll do here, I'm going to change more thing here, like suppose, as you can see here, here's the yellow. Okay, this is the bar. Okay, and they selected the home page. Okay, so I'm gonna just change it. So in the bottom you will see here yellow color, just change it to the red or something like this. Okay, just use the command S or control S to save it. Now we have just changed the background color here. Let me just open that website in the incognito and let's see how this will work. And as you can see here, this is done, or all the changes are saved here. See, that's the green background color and the red. You can see this one, right? So we are saving our changes permanent. Now how we can do this? How it is possible? So what we need to do here, let's close this, okay? So open the website first of all, okay, here. Now open the inspect element. So right click on the website, click on the inspect like this. Now here you can see the setting option like this, this one setting option. Just click on this setting option. In the left side, you will find the workspace option. Click on this. And as you can see here, add folder. So click on add folder. Now that file is in the Brighton HTML folder. Okay. So let's go to the download. And as you can see here, this is the folder where I have all the files of this website. Just select that folder and click on select. And just allow this like this. And now it's done. Now let's close this. Okay, like this. Now you can do any changes, like go to the source, or if you want to change on the HTML website, suppose click on the index.html, and as you can see here what we offer. Okay, so let's search what we offer. This is the content here. So I'm gonna just change it, and I'm gonna just change this what we offer to here. Here we go, something like this. Use control S and just refresh this file. And as you can see, here we go. Let's open this website and incognito, see what we offer. Just refresh this page and see, here we go. Right? So that's a really amazing trick where you can use it to save your inspect element changes. That trick is really very useful once you try to change from your inspect element. Okay, and it's really amazing. It's a live changes and you can save it permanent. That's really, really cool, amazing. So if you have any doubt, you can ask me in comment. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel, like this video and share this video. Have a nice day, be safe. Bye-bye.